I just had the opportunity to witness a memorial service for Carl Lester Siebenborn, and here at the First Congregational Church of Christ. And it was a lovely service. The Reverend Karen talked about three reasons why we were here. One, to support one another at a time of grief. The second, to remember Carl and tell stories about him. There was open storytelling as part of the service. And third, to reaffirm our beliefs and belief in eternal life. Carl was remembered as a great mechanic, a great dad and grandpa, and a man who could bust some chops if he needed to. Musically, there was the hymn "I'll Fly Away," a great old favorite, and since Carl served in the Navy, I thought it was a nice touch that the service ended with the organist playing "Anchors Away" for the exit song. Carl's cremated remains will be interred tomorrow at the Santa Fe National Cemetery, and may he rest in peace. And thank you to the family for allowing me to witness this service.